China's international life of science, or is the rise of China in the 20th century?